that's what we need, courtesy Doc. We just heard somebody walk up, say he charged $25 to back people's boats in. There's a line of people waiting over there. Is this the Duke Power boat ramp? Wow, this one's nice. Oh, okay. Yep, this one's nice. This one might be getting ready to use it. Moving a butterfly. They got two rows coming in. Place pretty busy. I don't know if anything's happening, but oh. A Boston Whaler and try it out. Community sailing. Whoops. He's pulling a jet ski. Well, I guess that one will run him over. Oh my goodness.
Yes, it was because we were going to my dad's house last night. I mean, y'all, they had somebody three pack wagons right there across from where Asian Express is. It's like that high road.
But that's where I'm going. You know, that's why I'm like going down Raleigh Road really too much.
Push off that boat close to it. Still boats coming in.
Well, the bag was open. Oh, it was wide open. And I said, oh, and it's clear. That's what I said. Well, it's something for my savings.
You know, you're right.